that this would happen so quickly.
It's wide.
Y se va fuera a la derecha de Angelique Kerber. Es oro para Puerto Rico.
Monica Puig.
A tenistas de la talla de Garbiñe Muguruza y Petra Kvitova.
First gold medalist from Puerto Rico in Olympic history.
Consigue el primer oro para Puerto Rico en estos Juegos Olímpicos de Río de Janeiro.
No, I don't really understand it to a full extent. My mom gave me my first tennis racket when I was 6 years old, and since then I've just been obsessed with the sport. Well, I knew that it was a dream for me early on, but I didn't know how much I would have to work to get to this moment. Around 16 years old was when I really made that push, and I'm just so excited to see where I've come in such a short amount of time in my career. Each person who's gotten to the top has had their own fair share of struggles and their own successful stories. Moments like these, where I'm crying at the end of a match, winning an Olympic gold medal, it's just that burst of emotion that you get. It's what keeps you going. It's like you want to work for this. Yesterday when I walked through the door and everybody was waiting, it was like a surprise party for me. Balloons, streamers everywhere. It was even better than a surprise party. It was just like the most fun thing in the whole world. You know, I quietly made my way through the draw. Nobody really expected me to get to where I was, and just being the biggest surprise of the games is pretty cool. Underdogs sometimes do come out on top.